done, but telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend that he's gone?